All right, welcome back. Here we are, Bushwood Open at Humble Sands. We're going to get round number three going here, so appreciate you tuning in. Looks like we're at minus 15. Thinking that that's going to make the cut. We're looking at firm fairways, firm and fast greens, and we're going to be playing pro settings for TGC. So here we go. So, of course, welcome back. Appreciate having you. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want to join the club over here.
Hi there, my name is John. Welcome to the golf. Second last round of play here today. Looking forward to this one. Let's put this first drive into the short stuff and we'll be on our way. And with that, your first tee shot is away, and I hope you have a bit of fun here today. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin.
All right, if we can keep that tempo the rest of the game, that should be pretty good. Just got to get the distances right.
Okay, here's our third shot. That's a nice chip, well done. This one to save par. Okay, good job on this one. Okay, clocking in at 15 under par at the moment. Let's see what the second hole has in store for us.
Ah, slow. Going a little right, not too bad though. So what do you guys think? Maybe 25 under, 26 would be the goal here. That would be 10, 11 under par. I'm going to try to feed it in. We got good contact. Need a little bit of a bounce to the lower left here. Think we might get it. No.
Okay, third shot.
Gonna try to hit that slope. Oh, we hit it slow, that's gonna hang up top.
A little to the right on approach. And for the par. Good.
All right.
Sure, we're headed to the bunker here. All right, from the fairway bunker, let's see how this goes.
Oh. That hurt. Man, sharp edges on these cups today.
Good job, copy your end of the car. Sitting at 16 under for the round. Teeing off now on the 7th. Get it bounced to the right, please.
All right, solid shot. A little backspin. Tap in birdie. Three under or two? Three. Oh, not even close on the read. All right, short par 5, 499.
Oh my, that was cool.
Get this thing in the fairway. We should be able to have a good look at the flag. It's in the middle of the green. We dropped a club. Should be good. Putting. See how we're looking for the eagle. Oh. this. We tap in, we go to 5 under through 11. I never turned. May not be too bad. So close. We added some loft and backspin. Enough to hold the green. Oh, I left that short, I think. Possibly not. Not too bad, though. We'll definitely take the tap in. So we got a chance at getting to 10 under for the round. That would be 25 under par. So 3 holes to go, 2 shot, 2 birdies to try to make it. Good. Got a little bit of backspin. Should check. Try not to roll. Alright. Uphill. Gave it a little extra. That's looking good.
Oh.
I'll take the tap in par. See what kind of roll we get. We need forward and to the left. We got it. And we got the birdie on 17. All right, a little bit of a draw shot. Try to go around that bunker.
There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back.
Then uphill, really just looking for the lag, go for the two putt birdie, make the 10 under par. All right, and we'll call the third round complete. So appreciate you tuning in. So despite getting that one bogey on number 5, we ended up with the minus 10 that we were hoping for. So we'll see you on the next one.